An 18-year-old man died and a 14-year-old boy had to be rushed to the hospital after they collided head-on while riding dirt bikes on a Palm Beach County golf course. Happened about 5 o'clock yesterday, 5 p.m., at Lyons and Lantana Roads. Investigators say because of tall grass on the course, the riders did not see each other until it was too late. They both were wearing helmets. The 14-year-old is now in serious condition.